yeah, they're seriously cynical. Dim-witted miracles spurting that bollocks in proportions that are biblical. That's what you're taught down school, that's being forced to stare to a wall instead of really finding what you're looking for. No more, put that mindset in a coma. Move forth, rip up the old school with brute force. Cause we are the new source, we spread that kindness like a virus or a cold sore. I'm happy but I want more.
Well, I was a keen learner, plus the weed burner with a mean need to see further. And I need murder in the school system, cause who listens to the youth's wishes when they're sitting in the fool's prison? The standardized test made a standardized mess, and the standards digress when they stand on my chest. And this anodyne bless, as long as no one's getting left behind, better find a better way to break a better state of mind.
You want a part in all those politics, didn't go to eat and stop your dreaming. There's a system put in place for a reason, spoon fed, toss pots, what lost the plot, passing laws to keep their money sitting securely at the top, noshing off the CEOs, corporations, tax evasions, anything to compensate for that life they clearly waste. Life's amazing, and I'm not complaining. I'm pissed off we can't solve a problem which is bloody blatant.
Let's talk about a legger, man, I'm fucking fed up with the old boys club, never spreading out the cheddar nine weather. This ain't the world I wanna live in. When we stop giving, all we get is more victims. The poor slipped in an appalling support system, gripped in a pretty sticky position. So listen, what's the way out? And when's the payout? We gotta see the day out, or get the fuck out of Britain.
Third world debt, what is a third world anyway? Digits on the screen can get another life took away. Colonize every scrap of land that they can. Apologize with an abstract concept. Choose your own kids' syllabuses. Don't let the metro reading drones choose what your future is. We're too new to this. One joint consciousness, togetherness can create more possibilities than we ever knew could
exist.
Let's
be the sum of our actions, not the sum of our thoughts. Cause some of us get summoned by the summit of wars, and the Sumerians were summoned by a summer of chores. But I'm a somersault of Somerset, a Glastonbury tour. And it's important that the ordinary mornings get recorded, because it's boring when your whole history's war shit. So fast forward to 2002 late. Ooh great, who fucked it? You mate.